But the Diocese of Winona Rochester says it has reached a $21.5 million settlement with 145 individuals who were sexually abused by its clergy members. It's the last Catholic diocese in the state to settle its abuse claims, filed in response to a 2013 law that temporarily extended the statute of limitations on abuse cases. The diocese was one of five in Minnesota that had filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy in response to abuse allegations against priests.